Come, Camille, say something.
Hi. I'm on a boat.
Say more, say more. Are you excited?
Okay.
Okay, I'll move on. Hey people, what are you doing? Say something.
Cheese.
Not something. Hey, say something. Be more hyper, hyper. Yeah, it's a video, video.
Trade,
what accent you want to talk?
Towers 1 and 2 are the ones everybody knows about. The ones struck by an airplane. And
I thought you know how to speak the Hong Kong accent.
I actually can speak very different accent.
Maybe you can try now.
Last week it went over 90 floors. This is a tower that is nowhere near as big.
Hey, what?
Quite a bit higher. It would be 50% taller than Empire State.
Can.
And that's a year and a half away. These would be the biggest building in our country.
Marcus.
It is not located on the original Tower 1 position.
Don't be shy.
That is preserved what's called the footprint of the tower, where they stood originally. Nothing will be built there. And there is one of the seven buildings that's been completely redone. If you go to the tall construction, to its left in the background is a darker silver rectangular building. It's just coming into view. And the building in the background is the new Tower 7. Rebuilt, no one died there, so that area can be rebuilt.
Okay, you want to thank your family? Okay, say something, Melvin.
Thank my family for having the fun.
Just past the white canopy on the water's edge,
get this bicycle
the first
free
of two big openings in the sky. The first one comes behind the curving dark glass building. That is where Tower 1 stood originally.
Any more?
2,983 people were killed.
Video donate.
Memorial garden, and that will also be the Tower 2 location. Now, behind the steam rising in the sunlight, the area open until you get to the construction behind it.
Not much of worry.
Tower 2 location.
Okay.
Basically, right over the top of the big white boat
inside
the marina. Now, the building faces one
of the
Yeah, no.
So ground zero stretch from the big tall construction.
Okay, talk more about how you feel about my accent.
I think it's very cool, you know. It's damn cool. Super cool.
Very first time
hey, the problem is.
Now we're going to come back up alongside World Trade. And we're soon going to leave the river here in Edinburgh Harbour.
Now we're looking for Hanmo.
Now,
this is breaking news.